Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Game of Thrones.
Where's Sir Roiland? The man values pride more than honor. And without King's Landing, I know you'd hoped Myrra could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own. Your men stand ready to act if needed.
Our plan is a good one. It will work so long as everyone does their part.
Bolton men approaching, my lord!
Let's do this!
Something wrong with your gate? Well, aren't you the little lord? No wonder you can't open the gate. Shall we help you? Now let me in. This is a lovely pile of timber, isn't it?
You're welcome inside, but your men are not.
Did you hear that, men? The lord of the house says, fuck off. I think he's afraid of you. Wait here. For now.
A token for the new Warden of the North.
Let me guess. Forrester Ironwood.
Carved by our most skilled craftsman.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like much. Don't know what's so special about it.
No one can match our skill.
Is that so? Not bad. Lord Whitehill, can your lot do this?
Given enough time, we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many things. But not this, apparently. Quite the army you have, Lord Forrester. Very impressive.
Yeah. He's calling us out.
Look at that. More foresters.
Lord Ramsay.
Come out where I can see you.
We really must focus on the business at hand.
Leave them be, Lord Ramsay.
Ah. Worried about your family. As you should be.
I'm the Lord. I'll have you speak only with me.
First. Let's see you bend the knee to my father, Lord Bolton, Warden of the North. Words are wind. Anyone can say they're loyal. I want you to show me.
My lord.
Ha! That wasn't so hard now, was it? Here's the thing. I don't care about your loyalty. The Crown, however, wants what you've got. Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries. Ships, shields, chamber pots. I expect you'll do the same for us. My father has promised as much to the King. You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you? That wouldn't reflect well on me.
No, Lord Ramsay.
That's a good little lord.
You can't trust her, Forrester. They murdered our men.
It was a Forrester squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead. One Bolton.
He was within his right. They killed his family.
His right? He killed a loyal soldier in my father's army. You had me stand out in the wind and muck so you could show off your pathetic little army. That sort of insolence from one of our loyal bannermen will not do. So I've come up with a solution that will benefit everyone. The Whitehills will be taking control of your Ironwood from this day forward.
What?
What? The Ironwood? But...
That is our livelihood.
Then you'd better well find another fucking job.
You can't do that.
Why not? You know something the Whitehills don't? We are talking about trees. You grow them, you cut them down.
We have loyal craftsmen who make the finest weapons. The Whitehills have no such craftsmen. Do you want ironwood for the next 5 years, or the next 50 generations?
The little lord does have a point. We'll try this. Lord Whitehill will take half of your ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord...
Half of something is better than the nothing you had before. To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls.
At Ironwrath, that we cannot abide. Ethan...
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make sure there's no more trouble.
This will cause more trouble, not less.
Not for me. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
Griff will lead the garrison.
You have no right. Whitehills have no place here.
Lads, do make this visit worthwhile.
Please, Duncan, don't.
Look at this, little Forrester. You're not frightened, are you?
Lord Ramsay, please.
And you? Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Oh. Twins. Like the Queen and her brother. Well, hopefully not just like the Queen and her brother. I never had a sister. Always wanted one.
I said leave them be!
I have an idea. You'll come with me. You can be my highborn ward.
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
This is not happening right now.
Let her go.
She's quite pretty. Your sister. We'd get along well. I suppose you can stay. Aren't you the bold lord?
Whoa, what the fuck?
What have you done?
But I don't want a bold lord. Far too much trouble.
Ethan!
Ethan!
No!
You fucking bastard!
No!
Even though you did bend the knee.
My son.
I think we've come to an understanding.
Lord Ethan!
I certainly feel better about all this.
Ethan. What have you done?
However, the Foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy at your ward.
No!
Kill him. If they give you any trouble.
Brian!
Lovely meeting all of you.
We'll have to do it again sometime.
Somebody help him!
Fetch the mason quickly!
You brought this on yourself.
Mother!
Please. Stop!
Don't let him take me!
Let it go!
Stop them!
No, please!
Ryan, please!
Stop it!
Remember, no. Ryan! Do something!
Ethan?
What? That is the last thing I expected to happen Don't tell me that's the end of this episode. Wow! Next time on Game of Thrones.
Ethan sacrificed himself for us all. He saved Talia's life. He'll be remembered as Ethan the Brave.
This house needs a leader.
Lord Ethan named me Sentinel. I will lead this house.
My sister asked you to swear loyalty to her son, and you did it without flinching.
We can't let them hurt Ryan too. We have to stop them.
We do not stand alone. There are those who will fight for us. Those who hold House Forrester above all other loyalties. Those who will not stop until Ethan is avenged. Until Ryan is home again, our house will not fall. We will be ready.
Nothing comes without a cost, my lady. Are you prepared for what might happen?
Oh my goodness. Wow. Alright, so myself and 47.6% stayed with Bowen. That one was pretty much 50-50. Me and 73.2% swore loyalty to the king. 19.1% of people took Eric's fingers, which is something that I definitely regret. I wish we wouldn't have done it. You and 61.1% picked Duncan as a sentinel. And then me and 36.9% met Ramsay at the gate. All right, cool. So that was a pretty intense episode one for Game of Thrones. I really enjoyed that. I wasn't sure, you know, what to think since, like I said, you know, I haven't read the books. I haven't really seen the show or anything like that. But damn, that was good. I'm looking forward to episode two once it comes out. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. As soon as episode two comes out, we'll be sure to make sure we play it. Peace out, guys.